Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our Banished playthrough. Let's see what this guy's got available for us at trade. Hide coats, not interested, get rid of him. I almost hit escape again there. Hey, what's going on here? This person's freezing, I think. I can't select him, there we go. Cold and finding someplace warm. They're going home. Okay, that's fine. That's not too bad. We could do with some more homes along here, I guess. Maybe we could put a couple in place. I don't want to put too many in though, because 38 families. We've still got 3 homes going unused, so that's fine. Chapel's taking its time to build because we are super low on stone. I guess we could set a bunch of people clearing stone here. So let's do that. 2 labourers. Our builders should go about that, doing that as well. I think our woodcutters. Oh no, they're still hard at work. That's fine. Yeah, so things are going pretty good. Food is stable. We're low on logs, but that's not so much of a problem for us. And we've got another trader. What have they got? Potato seeds. We're not going to get those because they require more effort to farm, I believe. We could put some more trading posts down. That's going to up the amount of traders we get. Yeah, we'd have to put one over here, I guess. Can we really not fit another one in here? Nope. We'd have to do it like that. Excuse me. Yeah, right there, I think. There we go. Wait a minute, are we paused? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, so we'll put another trading post in place there, which also means really, we don't have a road going along here? That's surprising. I thought I would have done that. Okay, well, we're going to put a road to there, and then we're going to do another one right there. And then we're going to join that up. If we hold shift and then that way, there we go. That's not too bad. I mean, I guess we could. Yeah, that'll do us. That'll do us for now. Okay, so people should be going about their business, getting us some stone. We've got labourers working at that, and builders, I guess, are also working on clearing stone. So, again, we're just going to have to let things run for a while. That's about excuse me, the best we can do. We need to build up those supplies of stone. Actually, what do these houses require? We are now at 41 homes, 41 families. So we need to start thinking about expanding in this area. Again, though, we need the stone in place. Yep, that's fine. It's been replaced. Let's put a couple more homes in here. Now, if we're going to do it there, can we put a road in alongside it? Yes, we can. So we can join that up. We can put a home in here. There we go. Of course, now we've got a pressing need for builders. How's this doing? Well, let's pause that. We don't really need the trading post just yet. Although that is going to be very useful to us. Miner has died. Someone's replaced him, that's fine. And here we go, a chapel's going up. That's kind of interesting to see, actually. I really like the floor work that they've done there. That's pretty cool. That's actually 66% complete. So let's watch this get built. 72% complete. Oh yes, we got enough stone. That's good. We've got some in reserves. 25 iron. We are using it up pretty quickly though. Do have a lot of tools as well. Okay, so there we go. We have now got our church up. So let's get a cleric in place. And then we want to put in... a cemetery. Should we just put it along the back of here? Around the back of the school? That is a bit morbid, isn't it? I don't know. Let's think about this. Yeah, so we want to go like that. Is that right? Is that... We've gone two over that side. We want to go two over that side. And we're going to make this 12 by 12, like so. That'll do us, I think. How many builders does that need? Six, that's fine. I guess we could make it bigger. I'm wondering if we should do. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Just in case. Yep, like so. I'm gonna go two out and then straight down. Let's actually make it 18 by 12. There we go. That's gotta be big enough. I can't see us needing more than that. And we can always put more in as we need it, so that's not too big a deal for us. Again, food is holding firm, that's good. Four labourers available. Stone is picking up, that's great. So let's put two more people in the mine. Maybe we could do with putting some more mines in place, because we don't seem to be getting many traders with iron and stone. So I don't know, maybe we could do that. We could actually put another quarry in right here. That's going to be out of the way of our food place. Logs are building up quite nicely there. Hunting cabin. Yeah, we could safely put one in somewhere there. And looks like we're getting another trader. Cool. What have we got available? Steel tools. Nope. Firewood. Nope. Leather. Sorry, wool even. That's what I was thinking of getting. No, we're going to leave that for now. Actually, let's just dismiss him. There we go. Unpause the game. How are we doing? Four of four builders. Housing is complete. So we've got 43 homes, 42 families. Population of our village is doing quite good. We've got a lot of kids. 5 labourers. That's pretty good. Let us put... Let's max out our mine. That gives us 1 labourer left over. So that's fine. That's still going. And yeah, we've just had someone die and be replaced. Builders. We only need 2 builders. Maybe we could put another tunnel through here then. That's going to use up a lot of our stone though. Still, I'd like to have just a quicker route for people to get there, if needed. Certainly got a lot of room for expansion down here. So I think this is where most of our settlement is going to start spreading to. Yeah. Here comes another trader, that's great. Where's he going? This one? Nope, he's going here. That's fine. Peach seeds. No thanks, buddy. Off you go. On your way. Okay, work is continuing on our cemetery. Actually, let us put a road all around here. Like so. Oops. There we go. And then we also want to join this up, so we'll go to the side of here. And there we go. Cemetery's almost done. And there we go. Okay. So we've actually got 70 graves. That should keep us going for a while. I don't see there being a problem with that. And that's it. They're going about the road. That's great. 43 homes, 45 families. Okay, so now we definitely need to start thinking about putting in a couple of extra housing areas. Where can we do that? Well, I guess we could just take some of these off pause. Need to start working out where we want to put in a forester's. Not a woodcutter's, a forester's. There we go. That seems like it would be the best spot for it. Although that's not giving us a lot of room for expansion. Whereas that would be. We're going to put that in place now. But let's pause it for a second. Our stone's actually doing quite good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take 2 buildings off like that, and then we're going to look at putting in a tunnel. We want to go from there straight through to here. That's 132 stone. That's going to use up most of our stone. That's fine, not too worried about it. It'll get done when it gets done, so yeah, not too worried about that. How are we doing? 3, 4 labourers. Let's put 2 of them into building. Let's put... Right, well, we're going to take 2 out of the mine. 2 into the stone cutters. How many labourers does that give us? 2. Okay, let's drop that. There we go. Even those out at 12 each. And there we go. One of our houses is now up and running. That's great. 45 families, 45 homes. 44 families, 45 homes. Okay. So, yep, construction work is going on the bridge. The tunnel, even. That's going to give us an extra route for people to get about. I know we've got one right here. Do we really... That's a point. We don't need this, do we? We don't really need this at all. It's kind of a waste of stone. Why didn't I think of that before I started doing this? I'm gonna get rid of that. And hopefully that means we can reclaim our stone as well. I'm hoping it does anyway. Because otherwise that was a big waste of time. Okay, so what are our builders doing now? We've got 4 builders doing nothing. Let us get the market up and running. Nope. Let's leave the market paused. Let's get our trading post up and running. There we go. And we're probably going to put more trading posts in along here as well. May as well try and get maximum usage out of those. 83 population, 20 students, 25 kids. That's not too bad. We're doing okay. 78% are educated, 99% are clothed. We could technically get rid of that as well, actually. It's not like we need that up when we've got this. I'm going to keep hold of it, though, just for the sake of it. Because I am used to checking certain things, like my food up there. Okay. 45 homes, 44 families. So we're doing okay. Where are they working, though? That's what I want to know. Where are they having to work? In the mine. No one's living in that one. Oh, they are. Ah, but he's a labourer. Okay, that's alright. So, we could probably... How many builders will we need if we take that off? 2 more. That's fine. We'll do that. Yeah, there we go. Now, where did we put that? Right there. So, just thinking about how we're going to join this up. So we're going to do it like that. Like so. We're going to bring that down a bit. That's our road, yep. I think that's right. There we go. That should be right now. Okay. Oops, I just paused it and I didn't realize it. And we've got another merchant available. Right there. Leather and logs. No thanks, buddy. Off you go. How's that doing? 60% complete, that's great. 1 labourer available. Yeah. Okay, well, I think this is actually a good point for us to have a cut here, so... Yeah, I think what's going on here? There are citizens that are hungry. Really? You're kidding me. How are you hungry? Why are you going all the way up there to get something to eat? That's odd. You've got... There's enough food. We've got 23,000... Stored food. Ah, they're okay again. Alright, well anyway, I am going to call this the end of the episode, guys. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Banished. Peace.